woe is me, for I am undone, because I am a man of unclean lips, and I dwell among a people of unclean lips. For my eyes have seen the King, Yahweh of Armies. Then one of the Seraphim flew to me, having a live coal in his hand, which he had taken with the tongs from off the altar. He touched my mouth with it and said, "Behold, this has touched your lips, and your iniquity is taken away, and your sin forgiven."